I just want to finish the program and say thank you so much. Sorry, I got cut off over there. So this is part two. We're speaking about hope here today. And absolutely, our apologies as always, whenever you're using these technical equipment here from a distance. And our topic here is hope, as usual. I just want to celebrate every single one of you and every single person that has joined me here tonight. I want to say thank you. Whenever I get cut off, it just happens. I want to appreciate all the gospel music here today. Copyright does not belong to me, as usual. From a distance, we show in town, +44 77 423 80 4052, +44 77 423 80 4052, the one and only talking show right down in London Town. Talk show. You're one and only African Wonder Woman at JNM 1000 Talk Show. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel as well, which is Juliet Mahabila. If you've not subscribed to my YouTube channel, do subscribe into my YouTube channel at JNM 1000 Talk Show from a distance. And thank you so much. It was absolutely wonderful to see so many of you today. Phyllis, Tonya Maka, Chief Safi, Teula, and every one of you. It's amazing. Albert Kipchumba, absolutely wonderful to see all of you. It's amazing to see all of you. I just want to celebrate every one of you and encourage every single person to have hope, and let us provide hope into this world. It starts with you. It is my responsibility. It is your responsibility. Indeed. Counselor Kengebe, thank you so much as well. Beautiful to see all of you. It's the voice of hope. It's the voice of hope. It's the fire. It's the voice of hope. So as I was saying, it's our responsibility to really, really support everyone. And indeed, so good night for me tonight. God is watching us. God is watching us. And he's watching. God is watching. Da 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 da. God is watching. Hope, hope, hope. I tell you what. Give someone a smile. Spread the love. Hope and Optism, I always remember that one from the Lib Dems a few years back. And I tell you what, it's now needed more than ever. I've always said it is now really, really needed more than ever. You know, as I think about, you know, the world here today, it's unbelievable. But you know what? We must have hope. We should never, ever give up. Somebody says to me, you know, how should we give hope? How should we give hope? That's a beautiful question. How should we give hope? So for me, giving hope means that you look after your brothers, you look after your neighbors, you encourage someone. So that is giving hope as well. Yeah. And we look after our environment as well. Without looking after our environment, you know, we cannot really say we will have great hope. You know, one thing I always tell people, we came with nothing and we will leave with nothing. So I hope that answers that question. Another question is coming in. What if you have hope and other people don't have hope? How should we deal with that? I think for me, it's a matter of talking about these issues and, you know, without hope, you know, you stop living. So I believe that with encouraging one another and having that kind of spirit of having hope, you begin to actually channel the energy that is needed in our world today. So I hope that answers that question. Another question is, how should we practice loving each other? I think to myself, it starts with you. If you can't love yourself, you can't love other people as well. There's that kind of saying. But it starts with you. And, you know, always reach out and give an extra hand to someone closer to you. And even other people as well. Anytime you meet somebody, there's always a reason that you meet that person. Never forget that. I hope I've answered that one. At JNM 1000 Talk Show, and please, if you've not subscribed to my YouTube channel, please do subscribe to my YouTube channel at JNM 1000. And I'm gonna also send this to the wise women today. I'm also gonna send this video to Dr. Cheryl as well, and to the love group, group that I belong. Greetings to all the beautiful ladies in the group. Dr. Cheryl, you're doing a beautiful job to support women to find your purpose. I love that as well. Dedicating this to all the ladies in the group as well. At JNM 1000 Talk Show. And please also subscribe to my YouTube channel, which is Juliet Mahapila. From a distance. Love you all, ladies, as well. It's a good evening from me. Happy celebrations to everybody who's got birthdays in our group as well. I'm also going to introduce myself. My name is Juliet Mahapila, and indeed, I thank you so much, Dr. Cheryl, for letting me into your group as well. She asked me once to do a video, so I thought, okay, I will do one as well. I think she's also asked us to do an exercise in the group to choose what we are. I don't know the five choices very well, but I think what I am is I love creating things, and I love creating things. I don't know if that answers. Also, I'm an influencer as well. I love love, and love loves me. Abundance and gratitude, if that makes it sense. So let me just leave it there. I'm also the one and only African Wonder Woman at JNM 1000 Talk Shows as well. And any ladies, you're always welcome to my program as well. If you'd love to come to my programs as well, I welcome you. And thank you so much for the work you're all doing. Thank you so much, Dr. Cheryl, for the work that you do with the ladies as well. And I love your morning programs as well. And today I'm talking about hope. What is hope to do to you? Let us all have hope in our world here today. It's needed, and especially from women. I believe that hope, women have got brilliant hope. Hope and optimism, I believe that is something that is needed. I'm going to leave you with that, and it's a good night from me. Okay, let me just, before somebody says, before I leave, I should play the one that I was playing. I think sometimes. All right, there it is for you. There it is. Dedicating that to all the ladies. I was in a tunnel. Mm-hmm. let us have hope. If you're in a tunnel, always have hope. Dr. Cheryl, thank you so much. Here is one for you. Indeed, you can find me on Juliet Mahapila. Thank you so much for that. The storm is over. If we work together, the storm is over. Let us work together as women. I feel heavy.